I want this so bad. I do not have $40 at the moment. I am watching Delegacy play it right now. On the interwebs. It's hot in here. I just got back from a walk with my dog. So I'm still a little warm. And then I took a shower because I was gross. Oh my god. Okay, so I know earlier we were playing with Foss. And she's cool. I like her. That's the off-the-grid rags-to-riches. It's a self-imposed challenge. Let's just say that. It's not actually like an official challenge on anything. So I just really want to play around. Right? Look at Del Sol Valley. Oh, that's where I was. Dang it. I like Windenburg. Oh, I like it right there. It's a nice size property. It's right on a bit of a beach cliff. You know what? And it's a nice, well-rounded little town, you know? And then there's this little part, this little parcel right here. Or you know what? I would be okay with killing one of these homes here. So let's... What do I want to do? Because, you know, building your own is like half the fun, right? So let's go build for a little bit and see what we can come up with in terms of, you know, let's play off the grid scenario home, I guess. That ain't it. It's a cute home, though. All right, so let's bulldoze the freak out of this. Save lot. I'm not uploading this. This is, you know, a sim house, but I might want to bring that out later. So I'm going to bulldoze this. And that. All right. I like where we are. I like all the occasion. It's nice. You can come right down here to the beach. Right? And fish a bit. And my cat is driving me batshit. Does anyone have animals? Are they like this, like, all the bloody time? Okay. It's a pain. Grace!
Shut the fuck up!
Alright, I want to make a little, great soil, natural light, off the grid. Alright. So I'm going to make a cute little, you know, cabin, off the grid kind of cabin for whoever we put in here. Right? So let's do that. I just was in the shower and it was a nice hot steamy shower. It was so nice. You know, and then, so now any asthmatic mucus in my lungs is like trying to, yes, that was stuff that you didn't need to know, right? Right. You're welcome. Glad I can be of assistance because that's the kind of gal I am. Okay. So I don't even know why I'm looking in here. I can't use anything here. Let's. There's. I can't. Well, okay. I can use that. Wood burning stove. Okay. That in a nice does that look nice? I like that. I'll use that as a counter. I know I'm being really weird. Okay, so let's. Let's see what I can think of here. Does anyone else like go on the internet when they're wanting to build? And look at stuff to get some inspiration. Okay, good. All so. Ooh, interesting. Okay. Because I do that a lot. Hey, human watching. Who's watching me? Feel free to say stuff. I'm. Dang it, stop. What do I want to do? Move this over here. Let us. I just have some stuff over here just because. Just ideas and things. How do you like to build? Do you like to, Hey, Commander Root, Lurix, and Tayed. What's up? Okay, so let's do. I can always, move the house. I kind of want to bring it. I kind of want to put it back here. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so Look, I can make a box. I know, I'm impressed too. My mother would be so proud. You can make a box. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Okay. Okay. Because that needs to be over here, because that's where the front entrance is. Right. Some stairs. Assuming up that way. So how do you build? Do you like to go on the internet and get inspiration? Do you like to try to build a floor plan? And try to see if you can bring it to life in the game. Or do you like to, or do you have a combination of things you like to do? It really all depends on your mood. For that's me to a T. For me, it depends on my mood. There is no. I like to do a combination of things. Again, it depends on my mood. Sometimes I see a cute. I mean, I'm always looking at tiny house plans anyway, just because I'm a weirdo, I know. It's great. But I just enjoy looking because I can. And one of these days I would like to possibly, get out of Gettysburg and just just get out of Gettysburg. I love Gettysburg, don't get me wrong. It's been a wonderful place to be. It's been a very healing place to be. It was exactly what I needed when I needed it. And I couldn't have asked for a better place to call home for. How long have I been here? Like 10, almost 9 years in July. Okay. what's going on here? I do not want the tall walls. Silly garage I've got. No, I don't think I have the expansion, the bits for laundry. No, I do not. I don't think so. It's all right. This is be great for like a painting studio, things like that. Because she's not going to. This is, you know, she, he, it is going to be off the grid. So, pass to entertain yourself, have some fun, unless you go to the library. Not married. Okay, and then up here. We have this happening. No bed in the bedroom in this cabin. That could be a bit problematic. I think I'll make an allowance for, you know, two bedrooms and a bathroom down here because there's no bedroom up in the plans that I'm looking at. So that's what I'm going to be doing with these. Okay, now for windows. Okay, so let's look at what I've got here. Ooh, stilt foundations. I don't think it's that's necessarily something I want to do at this time. That's all right then. I get into a thing and then I stop talking. Is anyone else like that? Exciting. Cute. Oh, look, it is a dog. I have the bestest idea. Okay, let's see. Bathroom will be upstairs. It's a nice exit to outside. Oh my goodness, my dog is insane. Is he really though? He might be. Okay, so let's get to pudding. Trim some stuff. Right. Trim on the rough. I like it. By room. Let's see what we've got. We've got the kitchen, which is out here. don't know. Yes. Okay, you've got that happening. That's good. All of the windows. You want that. Because. A lot of natural light. So we're going to put in as many windows as possible while still keeping to the look of the house. So I think that looks nice right there. A dog. Oops, sorry. This white lighting color. It's fine. It's fine. Dog. It's a dog. Hello, dog. Rustic. Cute. This is where the stairs are. Hello, it's a dog. Fine, I will put an actual full wall in there. Even though it annoys me, I don't want to. I'm just gonna put them all on there. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Taking gander here. Right. Hopefully these will work. They should because they're candle lit. Chimneys. Graves. My cat is being a pain in the arse in just a moment. Graves! Stop with the yelling! Stop it! We don't like it! Graves! I love her, but oh my god. Oh, that's right. Okay, bathroom time. Well, them. All right. Even though it's off the grid. Even though you like living off the grid, that does not mean. Functional while off the grid. Even better. They have a bath. Things. Okay, bedrooms now. Oops. Ah. Right there, because you know, need to have books, kind of important. And I know I like to have computers, but it's nice to have a desk so I can write. Shelf in the batteries. Those are fun. Okay. Although I probably shouldn't be putting in too much stuff because I want it to be. We'll see what happens. Alright, let's go. It's 906, isn't it? Oh, it's hot. Oh my goodness, Monet, you can relax. My little dog. Because I moved. He's like, oh my god, Mom, what are you doing? Where are you going? Okay, so let us create some You know what? Let's make a me sim. Because I would like, I don't know. Do I want to do a me sim? A me sim. Mm-hmm. Let's start from the top. Yeah, that would be like a hairstyle. I wear stuff like that, something like that all the time. And I would rather wear that outfit. Maybe if it was like black and these shoes. You'd have to match the outfit. I'm not serious. I mean, if you're gonna do that, at least match the outfit. That's all I'm saying. With Nikki Myers, it's Amy, kind of a sim. Painter extraordinaire. She loves painting. That's just the most favoriteest thing ever. She's creative, so that's good. I also love the outdoors. It's definitely not, I'm not snobby or materialistic. I'm kind of a loner, to be honest. Okay, let's see what else her other outfits are. That's not something I would wear outside. For sports, why would you wear that for sports? For athletic stuff, wear that. That's fine. For nighttime, bunny slippers, because bunny slippers always went out. Okay. What about in like yellow though? That's cute. Let's do that. For a party? I was going to a party. I needed to dress up. I would do something really simple. Accessories. Why would you have sex? See, that's just. This is cute. And I would do my hair a little fancier. cheeks, a wee bit of blush, simple eyeliner, lining up in the bottom, top and the bottoms. That's nice for a party. If I was going to work out, that I would do something like that. And my eyes are not that color. Grayish. I don't know, they're a weird combination of blue and green. It really depends on my mood. More often, they're more like that, like a bluish green or a grayish blue. I was gonna go swimming. I would wear. Why would? Oh, I guess you could wear that swim. It's gonna sit. At least it's a thing. I wear it in purple because purple. That's the only excuse that I need. Yeah, I would wear that. But I would get rid of the heels. Because if it was hot, I'd be out, you know, at a beach or in the garden or something. Be just putzing around. Real easy. And I would definitely want my hair up more. Like in a ponytail. That looks like something I'd do on a hot day. On a cold day. Let's get her dressed. Tops. Cold day. I wear a cozy sweater. Cute. Buttons. Because I have to mix up all the patterns and stuff. I wear some kind of a boot. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna change my hat. I wouldn't wear that. I would wear. Oh, I told you about that. I think I have a hat like it. Come think of it.
Cute. Okay. We happy. I can do this. I can dig it.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's move her in.
I'm supposed to be in Second Life right now, but I'm not. I'm supposed to meet my friend at a thing. But I'm like, maybe not. Let's not do that. I'm not really interested. Okie dokie. I want to play Sims right now. That was good. Gatorade. Before I have anyone coming for me for anything. It's just Gatorade.
I have electrolyte absorption issues.
I don't know if so much absorption, if it's, or if it's utilization. Oh, I guess it's the same thing. Okay, so yeah, I had to. My dog needs to calm himself down. For a thing to do. Monet, you need to calm down. What's not a rag stretches thing? Well, with it not being a rags to riches thing, my dog needs to calm this shit, like, right now. Well, I guess it can be, I guess, but not really. It's not really the point of it, so I'm not even going to call it a rags to riches type of thing. But I would like to, you know, have her work to get, you know, better stuff, you know. You know, I'll keep her upstairs. Move it once. Cooler. You know, because she needs food. Ugh, it's winter. She's going to freeze today. Bitch doesn't. travel off to the library, go find yourself a job, and try to improve your life
a bit.
She's, you know, an artist, but also a green thumb. She's interested more in the gardening career. A little bit. She wants to go to the library. Alright. Career. Find a job. Fruits and veggies. All right. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, skills. Can I afford any books? Okay. Gardening. She's had enough of humans. You know, she came to here, to the library, to do what she needs to do. And now she's just gonna go home. She's gonna plant her seeds, you know, her fruits and her vegetables, and call it a day. She's already ahead. She's gonna get herself a promotion in the morning. Ooh. Snow rising. She's very happy. She has to be. It's not even a real fireplace. Come on. Sure. Why not? Sounds like a good time. And she's just about had enough. Because things.
She's chilled. Okay, I really need to get in a fireplace. Frankly, because I want. This is an interesting challenge. Goody, she's got a promotion.
Anyway, guys, I might play her for a little bit longer, and I will see you guys tomorrow afternoon with a tiny living challenge part 7, maybe? Anyway, have a great night, everyone.